I'm very glad to meet you all through this video lecture, which describes the infinite shades of light. I know you all are quite known about Lewis, who wrote the book Literature of Arts. There is a famous phrase in his book, "Gray, infinite shades of gray between the black and white." Yeah, this phrase stands unique in order to explain this video lecture. Here we are able to see the light sources, small bulbs inside the triangular forum. This is spreading light in order that its intensity will be decreasing as we go on to be increased in the distance approach. Here there is a small experimental demonstration where we can see this infinite shades of light. So this is the optics lab where we used laser as our source and collimator as a receptor. There is a slit in front of collimator which helps us to form diffraction pattern of this laser. So this is the collimator tube. We have clicked in the aperture of the collimator. Here we are able to see the infinite shades of light along the walls of the collimator. And we are very much surprised to see the diffraction pattern added with this infinite shades of light. The work hasn't stopped there itself. Here, the final work. We are also able to see the flower-like pattern around the aperture of the collimator. Here, when the central bright fringe and the source again meet at the certain angle of our camera, we are able to see this kind of flower-like pattern around the aperture of the collimator. Do you surprised? Yeah, we too. In between the petals, there are black colors, which corresponds to the dark fringes, that is, the fringes which has the destructive interference during this diffraction. So this is our experimental demonstration. You'll be a little more clear when you watch that video.